information and communication technology form the nerve system of our present-day knowledge-based society. The minute we pick up a mobile phone, surf the internet, do the housework, drive a car, or fly in a plane, we instantly interact with information and communication technology systems. They deliver us with progress and trend-setting innovations, but only if we provide support and promote their research. The Federal Ministry for Transport, Innovation, and Technology regards this as its mission. With the initiative FITIT, bmvit has established a flagship program to back Austrian research into ICT. The aim of FITIT is to develop radical new information technologies in Austria through the collaboration between science and economy, thereby positioning Austria's research and economy firmly in European and global competition and gaining strength as a result. Currently in development are technologies that safeguard against system malfunction and electronic eavesdropping, or technologies that make mobile systems like laptops or cars run more efficiently. Prototypes for unmanned aircraft, for autonomous traffic control systems, and the intelligent organization and indexing of unstructured data are also all in development. Many of the projects are already a success story or in use by high-profile customers, have revolutionized automotive development, or resulted in the founding of startups. Some projects have even received awards. The FITIT program is also closely linked to a related program called BENEFIT. This program was set up in 2008 and is the response of the Federal Ministry of Transport, Innovation and Technology to the social challenges presented by the demographic shift we are currently experiencing. The technical solutions provided by information and communication technology help meet the individual and collective needs of our aging society. Products have been designed that enable the simple and easy to manage monitoring of vital statistics or allow you to do fitness training in the comfort of your own four walls. Systems that help with avoiding or recognizing falls and which automatically raise the alarm at home care organizations. Research in information and communication technology is one of the driving forces for our future. There is an abundance of visions of the future in this area, and it is important to work at turning them into reality. With its programs FITIT and BENEFIT, the Federal Ministry for Transport, Innovation and Technology has given this undertaking a significant boost.